Welcome back, everybody. Today is a special day. We have a fight ripped directly from stream, so you'll also be able to see my input as well as the cameras. This fight is an Anvil Hurricane versus four light fighters. These pilots are skilled and they know what they're doing. This idea that it is a light fighter meta in Star Citizen, I think, is somewhat comical, and I hope this shows as a great example that light fighters are not the only meta out there. The Hurricane is the best ship in the game, in my opinion, when you fly with a pilot, and it is one hell of a ship to fly. Enjoy the fight, and look for the moments of pre-nosing, momentum control, fire discipline, controlled movements, delta merges, and everything else in between. Thank you so much to everybody who comes out and supports the stream. I hope this fight is entertaining, and I will see you next time. Nop, 12 o'clock.
Copy that. Ooh, fast.
Ooh, and Archimedes, I'm not too worried about that.
Okay. Waiting on your call?
Yeah. When you see me fire, start firing. We're gonna push on to Ito here. Same old story. From the moment I could talk, I was oh fuck, shields are almost down already. Whoa! I guess my flares don't work. 10 missiles? 8? What? The fuck was that? It's the Archimedes. 12 o'clock. Get it! He's out. Get him! I'm gonna set my... Like a heavy fighter is chasing down a fucking snub fighter. That's how fast this thing is. Yeah, let him go. Get, you don't. Yep, let him have it. Yeah, let him have it. Okay, he's out. Let him go. Fucking P-72's tagging us, keeping our shields down. Okay, we fought him off. We gotta get some distance and get some shields up.
Copy.
There we go, keep our speed up.
You can black out on the gunner seat?
Yep.
And
I know that I have to go
away. I know. Okay. I have
to go. Keep my shields up here. Alright, boys. Let's see here. Jesus.
Yeah.
Like, sometimes the countermeasures just don't work, you know what I mean? Okay, Nop.
Copy.
I'm gonna push in on him. Another missile that I can't apparently shake off. That fucking Archimedes. Oh, it did some damage to him, hurt him.
Yep, same.
Oh my god, more fucking missiles? Ito, Ito, Ito.
Copy that.
Wow, we gotta pull through.
Copy.
Too many. Gonna push on Ito here.
Yep. Reloading.
Roger that. Now's the time. Now's the time. Fire. What you got? Oh, almost had him. We almost
yeah.
had him.
Yeah. I should have fired
this,
earlier.
This pass, we can... It's all good. Knocked his shields down a bit. Nop again. 12 o'clock. Like one or two more hits. We get him. There it is.
Yes.
Okay, we're low on shields. One sec. Spin to six. Is it Ito on us? Yeah, we're clear. We're getting our shields back up. And we got rid of that stupid fucking Archimedes, so now we can control the fight. Come on, baby. Come to daddy. And our defender.
All right, here we go.
We could take Ito out next.
Copy that.
His right left wing is critical.
Mm-hmm.
Now, see that whoever that is firing, like, they're way out of fucking...
Way too far, yeah.
Yeah, way too far. Hold fire. Fire now! Fire! I've got the angle. I've got it!
Yes! Been to six?
Yeah.
We got a bandy defender on us.
Yep. Good kill. Alright. Called in 12 o'clock. This will be an easy kill. He's coming in way too hot.
Shield's almost down.
Yeah, we're gonna push on him now. Get ready. I'm gonna pre-nose. Hold on.
Oh, my bad.
Fire! Get him. Hold fire. One more pass, get ready. Pre-nosing. I'm gonna put him on the left side. Nice. Spin to Gladius. 12 o'clock. He's coming at us. Rotate around. Come on, baby. There it is. I don't think I can give you a better example of why the Hurricane is such an absolute fucking monster. And it's for that reason. So it was insane trying to keep up with such a high energy fight, right?